More than 80 people, most of them Shiite pilgrims from Iran, have been killed in the Iraqi city of Hilla. A suicide bomber driving a truck laden with explosives crashed into a petrol station where buses carrying the pilgrims had stopped. The Sunni extremist group Islamic State claimed responsibility for the attack. The pilgrims were returning from the Iraqi Shi'ite holy city of Kerbala.